Hey guys, welcome back to my videos, and today I am gonna, like, I copy on the YouTube channel, but whatever, because my slime is very old, and it's not stretchy. So today I'm trying a recipe, not really a recipe, I'm just gonna try out, how to do it, like, make it the slime more stretchier, more like nails and stuff. So yeah, so I'm gonna show you right over there in my toilet, I mean my bathroom. I'm gonna take my slime with me, and I'm gonna the recipe are dish soap and hot water. Okay, two recipe, let's go. And I'm gonna take my bath. Oops, I gotta get my bowl. This is my bowl. And I'm gonna do it in here. So I'm gonna leave the bowl here. And I need to go. Good night. Yes! She's speaking Vietnamese. Which I do too. I'm back. So I need hot water first. Put it up while I do it. And slime. Getting hot. Okay. Good, okay, good slime. Quick, get out. And I'm gonna put soap in. Oops. I'm gonna take some water here. There. I'm gonna leave it in there, so let it there. Dry my hand. Move this. I'm gonna shut it down here. I don't think you can really see it. So I'm gonna put my slime right here. As you can see. So there is my new slime, but I haven't get it to it yet. So later on I will be mixing it. So yeah, that's all. So put this one here, put the makeup up here. Let's open it. Done. There. I think that's good enough. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Guys, look at this. Look at this. Here's my slime result. I can't believe it actually worked. I did this from Kawaii Toy Collector. And please subscribe to her, because I make this. I finally make this. My slime was not stretchy, like, at all. And look at this now. It's stretchy. It's stretchier than before. I can't believe it. So cool. Just look at it. So cool, right?
on the front planet. It feels so cool when I put it in. Look. It's so... It feels weird. It's so slimy. Make my slime more stretchier. I never knew that would work. If I would know this strategy a long, long time ago, my putty slime would survive. But in this case, no. So sad. Too bad. Tear deep. Looks cold. It is actually cold. Don't touch it. Now I'm gonna leave it, put it in here for the third time or fourth, whatever. Leave it in here. Oh shoot, I shouldn't do that. Oh my gosh, I need to go for it. God, so pretty. Oh no, the thing is right here. You can see this red thing right here?
It's a hand.
Oh, it still works. It's hot too. Okay, guys. Actually, oh my gosh, I just need to dry this place. I'm gonna put it in the sink. Here's the oh my gosh, you are wet! Ah! I don't want it to be wet. Okay. Oh, dang it, I can't. Okay. And. I don't think you can see it. Oh my gosh, I'm close. Right there. There's this way. So there. And as you can see, I always sniff my nose because I have a very bad fever. Like that. I think it's good enough. Okay, here it is. Oh no, it's sticky. But whatever, it still works. Oh my gosh. What is this? It's not sturdy, but it is. So I don't work here. I like it when it's sticky. But it's still messy. Okay guys, so that is all for today. So please give a thumbs up for slime. And please subscribe to my videos. Comment down below if you ever have made slime. Any kind of slime, like putty, butter slime, fluffy slime, anything you want. So bye.